So, what have we here?
Hey, buddy. Come on down. It's all right. Okie dokie, bud. Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey. I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we are not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait. Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you? Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. No.
Wow, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I have to get Mike. With you or without you.
Just make it back, okay?
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me, and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people cared about you, who were willing to help. At every turn you choose to push them away, now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 I trust you. You're not real.
They're all alone down there.
No, not again.
I swear
I tried to find you.
not prepared for how ugly that thing would be up close.
Yeah. So, I noticed something kind of weird about it.
What?
A Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know. I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Ditto.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Mike, is that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave. Let me see.
Look. There was a cross here.
So this is where she was buried.
But who dug her up?
Let's keep moving.
I'm going in.
Oh. Right, it's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
this freezing hit me with things.
I know. Just keep moving. Nobody likes cold bonds. Although yours are great. Never mind.
Wait a minute, I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. It was okay. You didn't like there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Right. Thank you.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Hey, it's slowing up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it!
Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
No, I don't.
Josh!
I don't take orders from you. I don't take orders from you.
Hey, Josh?
You can't tell me what to do.
Josh? You can't tell me what to Buddy. Do anymore. You can't tell me what to do.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
You were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, good. You see that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No. No.
Ta-da!
lost that cave in.
What was that?
Which way?
Yeah.
If we stay out here. Come on.
We should
check the basement. Might be someone left down there. If there's anyone left, they're probably in the basement.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
We gotta get out of here! Go, 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 go!
Go, we gotta go!
Run!
Don't.
Fuck! No!
Stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
He attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
Her sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience.
I said I'm fine.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, all right. Okay. Yeah, I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because... I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. I'd give anything to unsee it.